Now sum number 4. If px equal to this, find p0, p1, p2. What do you conclude? So let us write px. Then p0 means instead of x, you have to put 0. So 0 cube plus 3 into 0 square plus 2 into 0. So everything is 0 means you are getting 0 answer. Then you do the next one. What is that? p1. That means instead of x, you have to put 1. So 1 cube, 3 into 1 square, 2 into 1. So 1 minus 3 plus 2, that is 3 minus 3, 0. Now let us do the next one. P2. So put the value here. Instead of x, you put 2. So 2 cube minus 3 into 2 square plus 2 into 2. Now calculate 2 into 2 into 2, that is 8. 2 to the 4 into 3, that is 12. 2 to the 4. Here 12 plus 8 plus 4, that is 12. 12 minus 12, 0. That means the answer you are getting 0. Now since 0, 1, 2 are the zeros, since we have got 0, 0 and 0, therefore this 0, 1 and 2 are the zeros of the polynomial Px. So this is the conclusion.